exactly how these matches over two legs should really be, because the home team did its job in the first leg. Now they're here in the away leg, and they're good enough to hang on to the lead that they got in the first match.
I think it will be tough for them. They're strong at home here, these teams, so I think defensively they're going to be right at it.
Here for you today, Juventus against Tottenham.
They'll be hoping for a better result today after they suffered that home defeat against Bournemouth.
No, they just weren't at it in that 1-0 defeat. I'm sure their coach would have been furious at the end, but I can't see them winning here. I think they're actually going to lose again.
Juventus make one change. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Andrea Bazzali starts with Leonardo Bonucci in central defence. Juan Cuadrado starts with Kwadwo Asamoah in the wide positions. Gonzalo Higuain is the sole striker today. Today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Kevin Bimmer starts with Jan Vertonghen as the centre-backs. Ross Barkley plays with Dele Alli in the centre of the park.
It's good to see them going with two strikers today.
2015-2016, Spurs actually finished third in the Premier League. Their best finish in the top division since 1963. Could have been even better, couldn't it?
Yeah, it could. I mean, they say the table doesn't lie, but I think on this occasion, maybe it did. Even as an Arsenal man, I'd say Tottenham were the better team during the course of the campaign, but they just fell away at the end.
Rainier Vanier is the referee today. Champions Cup quarter-final then, first half underway.
Yeah, huge match, a big atmosphere, and it's the time where you want your big players to produce what they can.
Cuadrado. Could be dangerous. Dele Alli.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Key figure for Juventus in this fixture, I'm sure he's going to be.
Scored three in the last three. Another one here. We'll get down a treat.
Wasteful pass, unfortunate. And now the shot! Couldn't quite keep his composure there on this slippery surface.
Yeah, not easy. The ball skidding up very quickly towards him.
Is Alli into the attacking third. Well, good through ball. And it comes, and then the shot goes! And that's a corner for Tottenham Hotspur. Well, the corner is dealt with decisively by the defenders. It's looking good, this move. Dybala. And that's a throw for Juventus. Lichtsteiner. Dybala. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. In quickly. They cope with it well defensively. Song. Claudio Marchisio. It's with Bazzali. Marchisio.
Cool.
Piece of interplay between the two. Well, it's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Dybala. Getting into attacking positions here, Juventus. Nkuru. Goal news from the Bernabeu. Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Real Madrid. 26 minutes played, 1-0.
Well, many thanks, Alan McAnally, keeping us up to date as usual. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
Cuadrado. Real Madrid have got the goal, and Alan McAnally did his best to tell you about it, but unfortunately, we had to interrupt the great man. The score is now 1-0. Asamoah. Juventus on the attack. And here's the cross. Shots on here. Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor. Quick note for your diary, make a note of this particular date. EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture. Spurs, they'll be hosting Arsenal.
Yeah, I've had a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
Aurier. It's Ben Davis. George Kevin Nkuru. Son.
Look how quick he reacted.
Asamoah. Claudio Marchisio. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Cuadrado. Higuain. Attacking now, Juventus. Punched away by the goalkeeper. He's in there with a header. Janssen. We've got two added minutes. Song. There's good progress with this attack. Good defending. Eyeing up a place in the semi-final, still 45 minutes to go. But they've built a good position over the first leg and the first half here to get that place in the last four.
Yeah, you always look at your top players, your more senior ones, to lead by example. They've certainly done that here.
Good first half, hoping for something better in the second half. The second half now underway of this Champions Cup quarter-final.
Yeah, it got a little bit cagey at times in that first half, but it might open up as the match wears on.
Makes the challenge here. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. He's got support here. They've linked up well. Able to make a good interception. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Very... Now the shot! Goalkeeper hangs on. Well, they're in a good position here. Going to try his luck. Oh, great work by the keeper. He got the last touch, the defender, so that will be a corner. Juventus are going to make a change here. Manager's going to bring on a fresh player now. pressure really on, yet another corner. Well, that substitution's got to be made because of the injury. Had to make the change.
Yeah, he had to, yeah. It seemed that it was fairly serious as soon as he went down. So the sub got warmed up and on he comes.
Kept out by Thibaut Courtois. Well, it's a poor cross, not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side. Miralem Pjanic. Dybala. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Came in with a challenge. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Miralem Pjanic. Lichtsteiner. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Azali building steadily here, keeping possession. Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them. Great place to win it back. Shots on here. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Well, they're doing their marking properly at the corner here. It looks like it anyway. Away by the goalkeeper. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. The shot's on! This is sensational stuff from the two keepers. They're both absolutely on top of their game.
Now the strikers must wonder what on earth they've got to do to break the deadlock here.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Great tackling technique to win the ball cleanly. Oh, it's still goalless here, not much time left. What about their next game, Alan?
Yeah, Spurs go up against Arsenal after this, and they fought pretty hard, but haven't hit top gear, so I think they'll be fairly pleased if this finishes level.
Juventus on the attack. There goes the cross. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Getting into attacking positions here, Juventus. Defender to it first. And the board shows three added minutes. Nicely played through ball. Read the play well to intercept. It has finished 0-0. Disappointment today, but the final whistle has gone. 0-0. Well, the fans could start looking for their tickets for the semi-final. They've got through on aggregate this quarter-final, and their thrilling cup run goes on.
Yeah, I think the excitement levels have just been ratcheted up a notch or two. They can almost touch that final now.